are critically dangerous in the wild. We're one of several zoos that began returning captive red bongos back to Africa beginning in 2004, and they were the first large zoo.